How's it going, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Kirby Triple Deluxe. I'm iSneakSometimes. In the last episode, we complete level 5. In this episode, we're going to take on level 6, Royal Road. So let's see what's in store for us over here in this rainbow-ish kind of road thingy with some cannon with stage 1. Let's take it on. Hello there, Mr. Man. How's it going today, Mr. Fine Sir? Do you have anything good for us today? I love this freaking soundtrack already. This is pretty awesome, man. Holy crap, this is so cool. Just floating around in some random crevice and some random topsy-turvy place. Some kind of random castles that are just closing up on us and stuff. That ain't good. That ain't good at all, everybody. We just suck at this and stuff. Here we go. Now let's blast off and move away over this way and take on anything that comes in front of us next. Like this random freaking skeleton bug guy. Get out of here, punkhead. Punkhead! Yeah, the newest cool keychain of them all. Punkhead. How's it going, Punkhead, buddy? You doing great this fine evening? I'm doing great, too. Thank you. Why is my voice like that right now? That's horrible. Alright, so let's move across again. We can go past these random guys. Ow, I just freaking died again. Dear Lord, let's get a freaking cherry on our butt. We did it cool. And we got some bread. Good. I like bread for days. That's really cool. So this guy's gonna try to shoot us. We can just come down here and get some nice stew. Get out of here, you stupid morons. And we can get this nice, rocket type ability and get this really cool keychain right there. Run away from this guy again. And we can move our way over this way even more. Watch out for this way, dude. Here we go. Ow, seriously? Frick, run! Eat him up, eat him up. Now let's go down before we die. Thanks. Come on. That was close. And we got the first sunstone of the area. And some food. Watch out. Thank you. Run! Just run, Kirby, please. I don't want you to die here. That'd be a horrible time if you did. Here we go. Let's finish this off and get this door. The door to never-ending pathways. Pathways is a good joke. So we did it. Now we can turn to fire into flames, guy. I need some food some more. Very nice. Watch out for these bug guys. So since bug types are pretty much very disappointing and they're very super effective to fire types, I'm pretty sure this is going to be a very good hit and run in the park. Hit and run in the park? Yeah. Yeah, they just hit the guys in the front and hit them in the front, and then they run away because it's like a hit in the back in the run. Get out of here! Frick, get out of my face. Ow, frick, seriously? Well, whatever floats your boat there, guy. Alright, here he comes. Run this way! Oh my gosh, no. Eat him up. Good. Oh my gosh, that was close. A little bit more. Come on there, guy. Come after me, bro. We got you today, girl. Get out of here. Oh, frick. That was a close one. Okay, let's run over here and eat him up so we can become the sword guy once more. Is there anything over here, though? Something's up here, probably. Look at this amazing junk. We got some nice star bits. And a maximum mushroom or tomato, whatever, which one you want to talk about it. And we did it. Cool. Let's move on a little bit farther over this way by moving our 3DS over here and blasting off into these places. Cool. Watch out for these spikes, though, because then they'll kill us for good and stuff. You don't want that at all. That'll be just horrible to go through, going right into spikes, probably. Move your 3DS, thank you. That's all I wanted from you. Boom. Aha! We killed that guy as well. We got up here to where a nice new sunstone is going to be located, probably. Some random... What the frick is going on? Okay, so we have to... This one over here like this. And then like so. Stop. Up here. You can hit this switch like so. Boom. She'll make us go over this way. Let me go on the switch. Fly back over here. And then let's hit it. Come on. Yeah. And we got the next sunstone, baby. We did it. Very cool. Now let's get the frick out of here. If we can make it over there in time. Can they make it? Let's find out next time. I was joking. Don't take me seriously. Okay, so watch out for this wheel guy. Or just eat him up and become him. Become the wheel guy. Be one with the wheel guy. And now we can move on. Cool. Now let's move past and blow through this entire little mission. Hopefully. Frick. Oh, gosh. Go, Kirby. You got this. Don't turn into that guy. Good. Now run. Okay. Watch out. Turn backwards. And then hit that guy. Hit that guy. What the frick? Oh, my gosh. He just... he died. Guys, we won. We just beat him. Frick. Get him. Get onto it. Hurry. And then we can get this next sunstone. The sixth one. Of, the third one of this area. Cool. Let's go through here and kill this guy as well and finish off the level. If we can actually get into there or not. And we did it. Cool. Now what kind of bonus will we get today? Oh, that was a close one. Can we get a one? Let's see. No, it's just the two. We suck. Oh, we almost fell off, though. Hello, UFO man. Give me some moolah, buddy. Are ya? Thank you. That's all I wanted with my backwards hat, yo. We did it. We got the Needle Kirby once again. And that's it, because we suck. Now let's move on to stage two, which is a random sneak level. Whoa, there's six. Okay, cool. So let's go and take on stage two once again. Of another level, though. Oh, crap. This freaking music, though. I love it so much. It's so good. It's so good, man. You know what I'm saying? So good. Oh, frick. We almost died. Frick. Just jump up real quick. Thank you. Run after this guy again. And then come over here. If we can actually make it over there in time. Come on. We made it, guys. Don't worry. Come on. Go. Oh, freaking Lord. Jump. Hurry. That was a close one. Run down before these guys come after you again. Get some ice cream before we move on a little bit, farther over. Hold this lever. We can move on a little bit faster and go down this random tunnel pit warp device thing. Where the frick are we? Well, I guess we're reversing this guy again for some reason. How's it going there, buddy? How are you doing this fine evening? I know I tried to kill you last time, but don't take me seriously, because, you know, I really missed you. Alright? Come on. I can't hit you like this, buddy. Good. So we did a lot of damage to him, but we still have a little bit more to go. Go. Eat him up. Good. Cool. Come on there, do this again, please. Okay. Oh, you just... We missed him. What the frick? Why was that a thing? But whatever. Here he comes again, throwing some more of those fireballs at us. Never mind, he's gonna do some random other stuff. Come down like this. We can't hit him in the face. Good. Now he goes into his, like, other half of his ability now. He would try to kill us even more. That stinks, I guess. Here he comes. Oh, frick, watch out. Come on. Come at me, bro. Got you again. Oh! We did it. Oh no, Fireman Kirby, freaking, where's Little Wayne when we need him? We need to put the Fireman out, you know? I know now. Here he comes, this flaming fireball of randomness. Here he comes with all of his pieces of his body floating at us for some reason. I don't know how that's possible, but okay. Aha, we did it, good! Like, two more hits to go and then we'll defeat him. So I'm wondering how this is gonna work, because... Come over here, buddy. Oh, frick, no, don't do that. Come on. Oh, frick, no. Get up. It's fine, it's fine. Don't you worry about a thing. And we didn't do it yet, frick. Here he comes with this flame ability again. Come on, miss him completely good. A little bit more to go. What the frick is he doing? He's like hiding up there. Come down here. What are you doing? Oh, what the, forgot about that. Eat your ice cream in the middle of the launch. Hurry. Eat it. Eat it. Eat your ice cream. Thank you. Oh, eat his ice cream, everybody. Good today. And you missed it completely. Good job, Kirby. You suck at baseball. Okay. Good. And we defeated him. Finally. Good. Say good 30 times millions of fasts. Yeah, we did it, guys. Look at us, just teabagging the ground and stuff. Get out of my face there, Mr. Skeleton guy. You know, it's a snake. Well, he is now a skeleton, so that makes sense. So now let's make it through here, and we can continue on with the level, probably. So there's only one sunstone here for some reason. I'm kind of confused. I don't know why. That's really weird. Oh, frick. What the heck is this magnificent feat? There's some food here. What the frick's going on? Okay. Let's hit this one first and then this one. Come on, hurry. Oh, God, I'm stuck. Oh, gosh. Oh-ho! You got some food, baby. That's what I do. All right, good. Let's make my way through again. We can hit the switch. That will do nothing. This is how this works, I guess. Frick, get off! Freaking idiot. Try this again. Oh my freaking lord. How do you do this? Come on, get up. Oh my gosh. Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm good, guys. I'm good. Alright, come on. Oh, frick, I missed the thingy. Seriously, I'm an idiot, dude. I don't understand this crap. Okay. Come on, come up. Good. Boom. Haha, we did it. Now we got this random keychain that we actually didn't really need at all, which is cool, but whatever. And we got into this random tunnel, which we can get the next sunstone. Right? What's this one? Well, this one over here. And we got the key to open it up. Oh, don't kill me, Mr. Man. Don't do it. Freaking idiots, dude. Or seriously, I'm trying to save your life and you're not even let me do it. Whatever. Yo problem, bro. Whatever, it's fine. Worry about yourself, girl. All right, so let's move on and move up and take on the rest of the level, which is over here. Should probably be nothing except for with my spear. Good. Watch out. Come on there, Mr. Waddle Dee Doo Doo Doo. Let's take on this guy. Oh, frick. Get down. Run! Well, let's blast through this place again. Take on another enemy, probably. This is not really what I wanted, to take on this random snow guy again, but. Or this cloud. Dude. Hello, Mallow. How's it going today? This fine evening. I missed you. Oh, frick. Run! Ho! Get out of here! You're gonna die! Oh frick! Oh! I didn't mean for that to happen. Run, Mac! Come on! Oh! We dealt some more damage to you, girl. What'd I do? Come on! Oh! I missed you. What the frick? Whatever you say, there, girl. Frick! Run away! Comes again with another waddle doo doo doo. Well, we dealt some more damage to him, but now he's gonna go into his ultra form and try to kill us even more for some reason. Here he comes. I don't know why I'm reversing these guys so early on, but whatever. It's fine. Right, come on there, guy. He's using, like, some massive orb to kill us. I don't want any of that crap. Ow! Seriously? Throw it! Good. Good indeed. Oh, frick. I don't want this. Oh, gosh! Dang it. Come on there, guy, let's go. Oh, frick, he's gonna kill me. Stop doing this to me. Oh, I missed, what the frick, I missed him, seriously? I thought I was gonna kill him, but whatever. Oh, I freaking missed him. Gosh, dang it. I'm so dumb. Eat some things up. Come on, hurry, run and blast stuff into outer space before it kills you. Get out of my face, buddy. You're not gonna kill me today. I'm the best Kirby in the world. Little jerk face. Here he comes again. Shouts. Hopefully now we can kill him. Come on. Oh! We got some more damage to him, girl. Oh, frick, run. Ah! Oh, no. Okay, never mind. We're fine, we're fine. I thought he was gonna go the other way and then kill us. Oh, that would have been horrible. Here comes again with a nice little swoopy swoop. Ow. Come on. A little bit more. Aha! Run! Oh. Boom. Run. Oh, gosh. Oh! We're good. We're good. We just made it behind all this electricity stuff, yo. We did it. One more hit and we should defeat him. Now let's move. Oh, frick. I didn't even see that. Oh, crap. Come on. Dang it. Oh, gosh. Okay, a little bit more. Come on. Clutch, baby. Get out of my face, girlfriend. You ain't gonna be here no more. Boom. Ow, I just hit my head on that freaking nut, dude. I don't want any of that. Well, now since we're at the very lowest of our form, hopefully we can make it through the rest of this area. I don't know if we can or not. That would suck. But we got a maximum tomato again. Let's finish the level now. That was a very long level for only one sunstone, but I guess that's the way this game works. Here we go. Let's blast off again. Boom. So now let's make our way over to stage 3, which is another 3-1. Okay, how many of them are? Okay, so there's 3 there, 1 there, and then 4 at the other ones. Okay, cool. So the next stage 4 is probably going to be another one of those boss mashup levels, since it's so random and crazy. What's up here? Or this is the same thing as this one, probably. Probably so, because this is pretty much the last level, apparently, so. It's going to be pretty difficult to take on these guys. We're back at the old place! Oh, baby! I love it. Look, we got the freaking Nova Kirby again. Guys, look at that amazing stuff! We did it. Now let's run again and open up some can of buttholes on some guys. Let's go over this way. Let's check this guy like this. Boom. I can actually go up here. No, we can't because we stink. Okay, there we go. We missed that thing again for some reason, but I don't think this is the same map as before, because, you know, it's kind of difficult, it's kind of different, so, yeah. That's kind of, and look, we have some freaking turnips here as well, nice. Just blow up and go right into these guys again, boom, baby, we did it, good, we got some carrots as well. Very nice. Now let's finish off this level going inside of the warp pipe once again. Now let's move. What the frick? With a friend over. What the? Okay. Wait, it's not this over. Good. Got rid of all that jazz. Hit the switch. Oh my freaking lord. Seriously? Okay, good. Now we can build Frosty the Kirby Snowman once more. Good. So that, buddy. And he just ran away again. See you later, man. Have a nice day. Have a nice day. Okay, let's suck up this woman. And then going over the enormous flames. Run! Run, Miss freaking Frosty the Snowman, buddy. You got this, girl. Don't worry about yourself, but yourself, girl. You got this. Let's move. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Okay, well, I guess let's try this. Okay, good. Oh, frick, come on. Oh my gosh, this is freaking scariest balls, dude. Their lives are in my mouth, dude. Okay. It's fine. I'm gonna suck up these guys real quick. Yeah, I'm ready. Okay, we're good. Over this way. This guy will fall down, and then go over this way as well. And then they'll finish him off with a nice thank you, Mr. Man Kirby, dude. Thank you for not sucking me. You're welcome. And they gave us some nice beef, some nice star bits, and the first sunstone of the area, hopefully. Is it? And it is. That's good. So now let's make our way through it once again, and we can make our way into another nice and random new level. So break open this thing. I'm really surprised that doesn't actually hurt you, but it doesn't, so that's cool. I like how Kirby's just walking really slowly around these places and stuff. It's just like, I don't even care about you guys. Come on, dude. Come on. I don't even want to talk. What? How the frick did you get that? Did you just go up here for some reason? How the frick would you get that? I don't know. I don't know at all. Okay, whatever. So now let's make our way down to some more areas, which is over here. Which way should we go through? I'm gonna go over this one, which is nowhere. Oh, look at this random one. What the frick? Oh, it's right there. Woo-hoo. Oh, frick, no. No, it's not. It's right here. Oh, we did it, guys. What the frick? Okay. Oh no! Freaking Kirby, you idiot! Let's try this again. Oh no, we can't go in that one. Can't go in that one either. Don't suck this guy up. We won't be able to go in. We did it. So there we go. Let's go through this one again. Oh baby, we did it. Okay, so it's just the same ones over and over again for some reason. I don't know why it's like that, but I guess it is. So I'm guessing every time there is a ghost, we can go inside these places. It's the same thing, so I don't understand why this is happening to me, but... Oh, not again, Kirby, you freaking idiot! I don't understand this, dude. Like, seriously, stop your command. So dumb, dude. Okay, there you go. Go through that one. Should I go through all of them before we actually open them up for some reason? There we go. Cool. Get out of my face. Thanks. Now let's go through this one that won't actually work. You would think after the 45th time of me doing this, I'd understand what to do, but I don't, so that's great. Oh no, that doesn't work either. I never would have guessed that one, guys. Okay. That's great. Do we have to kill all these guys? Or something? Swear if I do, that's gonna stink on ice, man. I'm not gonna like that at all. This guy up a little bit good. Get your little tummy situated and junk. Oh, frick. No! Well, these guys have two. Let's try to go in this one. It worked! We are the gods. Hello, page masters. Get out of here. Oh, frick. Mr. Random evacuating turbulent plate. Oh! Well, we missed this freaking sunstone there. Get back here, ghost man. We're gonna kill you today. Get out of here. Just die. Good. Oh, frick. I almost fell off. Alright, so let's kill these guys again. Oh, I thought I was going to jump in the lava, but we didn't. Goodly dunly dudly do. And we did it, good. Watch out for these paratroopers, though. They're going to kill us. Not too worried, though. They're too slow for us. They're just going to get blasted off by our randomness. There we go, cool. Watch out again. We're not getting hit by this random lava. Oh! It's all good. Don't get hit. We're good. That was a close one. That was a close one. Watch out. Break your way through, baby. We did it. We did it for real. So there is a block here which we have to hit. But not to worry, guys. We can do it real quickly just by sucking up some things like this. There we go. Which will unlock, hopefully, the last sunstone. And let's get it, which is the last sunstone. It's like I just said that. Am I on repeat or something? Oh, it's the second one. I wish you did it, guys. No missing stuff for us today. I was actually surprised about that. Now we're in some random, oh gosh, toy world. Let's get some cupcakes. Let's break this guy and then throw it right at his freaking face and kill him off with one final swoop, and we did it. Come on there, guy. Oh! We are the gods. We are the gods of Kirby today. It's what I do every day. Oh, frick! Oh, gosh! Oh! We are like the... We know what we're doing, everybody. Don't worry. We know what we're doing. Go this way, and then we can... What? Okay. Does that break something? So we have to go like this. And if we froze this off, we go over here now. We can move this over this way. To make this truck go down. Then we can move this guy around over here. Right? Come on, fall down. Or maybe not. Or float to the boat there, guy. Oh, okay. Come on down. See you later there, buddy. Ho-ho! And we got the final sunstone of the area. Nice! We did it, guys. Everyone clap your hands for Kirby. Let's fall back down, and we can finish off this level. A little bit more continuity. A little bit more... bombs. But luckily, we got the nice... ice cream cone again. Which is what I really wanted. None of that freaking cupcake crap. We did it. To the guy. Now let's make our way out of here and finish off this level. That's actually the last part of the level. Nope, it's these guys. Hello guys, how's it going? Just suck this up real quick. Or can we? Have to wait for this? Really? Have to suck this guy? Well, ever float your boat there, buddy. There we go, jump up. Or just get caught in the crevice. Oh. Let's break it off. Oh, frick. Evil men. Run! Oh, suck him up forever. Get out of my face, girl. You're gonna die. He just died, guys. He just died. It's fine. But freaking buddy died. Because look, it's our nice... Oh, he just ate our freaking gate to get out of here. Well, I guess he just threw it up. He had a freaking Pepto-Bismol in his stomach for some reason. Even though Pepto-Bismol would stop it from actually happening, but okay. So now let's blast off and make our way over to the first platform. I was going to say the first one, but this is actually the first one, not the last one at the very back. Which is called the first one, but this is actually the seventh one, which is the first one. If you know what I mean, everybody. I don't know. So there we go, we're on stage 4 now. And we can go in there now. Take on another one of these one sunstone arenas. And hopefully, it's not too difficult. It probably will be, because this is how these one starbit ones are. So there we go. Let's move our way over this way. And then we can jump up here. Hello, Ninja Man. Hello there, Ninja Man. How's it going? It's fine. Evening! I don't freaking know, Ninja Buddy. Alright, so let's move our way over this way, and we can basically go inside of this random tunnel, which will bring us to our Waddle Dee friend. Hello, Waddle Dee friend. You are so nice to me all the time. You give me all this free food, but I don't repay you with anything besides good fortune and my wisdom about nothing about eating food, you know? That's all I do, dude. I just eat food. That's all Kirby does. Eat food. What's his problem anyways? He just likes to eat freaking random guys off for some reason. Maybe versus this freaking chick again, seriously? How's it going there, VV? I've missed you since last time today and tried to kill you for some reason, but that's how some things work, I guess. You're just gonna paint everybody, okay. You're probably a horrible painter, but okay. Alright, oh frick. These things don't work at all. I'm just gonna freaking use my normal abilities like this. We can go like boom, we missed it. Boom. And we missed it, but it's fine. Because as long as we don't get hit by her, we should be fine. I said fine like a million times today. That is just dandy, man. Boom! Oh-ho! Second form already. So these power-ups don't really do anything against these bosses that I've come to find. That's how it is normally, so it kind of stinks, but... Here we go, boom. Oh, we missed none of these star bits, but oh well. On the way, apparently she doesn't have her drapes anymore, which is kind of disappointing. I thought she would have kept them, but... She just threw holes in all of them, pretty much, so... Kind of messed up her plan to have full domination over drapes. So here's some cannons, watch out for them. They'll actually kill us if we're not too careful. Now let's just stand right here. And we can't die from these things at all. Sorry about that, guys. You suck. Alright, so come on there, little doodly dude. Let me kill you real quick. Why are you just drawing paintings? Yeah, no one wants to buy your freaking paintings. Ow, that hurt, man. Come on there, guy. Stop painting canvases and let me kill you. Oh, look, she actually has her drapes today. I'm actually surprised. There we go. Watch out. Oh, gosh. That was close. And then one more. Boom. So one more hit and then we should be able to win this. Hopefully. Not too for sure. But those guys are lazy as crap. They don't paint the last one that actually works. Oh! We defeated him. Or her. I don't know which one it is. Go back in your painting where you came from. Be like Mario!
Mario!
Get out of my face, girl. You're gonna die today. Well, she already died, apparently. So that's great. Ow! Freaking chair! Stop! Dude, seriously. I hate this chair. Okay, so let's get this honeycomb again and fill up all of our HP, pretty much. We can kill this guy for some reason. I don't know why I want him, but we have an archer now, so I'm pretty sure that's going to be very important for us in the future. So let's go like this and pick this up and watch out for freaking Mumbles, the freaking douche who tries to kill us. Get out of my face, thank you. Hello there, Waddle Dee, buddy. How you doing? Went over this way. Went over here as well. Let's make our way into this next warp pipe. Well, warp portal, apparently. Now it's like on this freaking tree boss. Hello there, Mr. First Boss. I missed you since last time we met, which is 1974 when we first met. Wait, really? Oh, frick. Oh, God. Boom. Come on there, guy. Oh, frick. Ow. All I wanted was your puff puff, girl. Your puff puff. Your puff. Oh, frick. Oh, God. It's all good, guys. It's all good. Boom! A little bit more. A little bit more indeed. Jeez, become Super Saiyan Tree. Oh! Try to kill us even more now. With all of his random flowers, he's pretty much flowered up, apparently. That's really cool. Shouts. Oh, frick. I didn't even notice that again. Here comes again. Oh, frick. Come on there, guy. Jump back over here before I kill you for real. Oh, frick. Here he comes. Oh, we actually hurt him with his vines? I had no idea about that. That's so cool. Oh, I didn't mean to eat that, seriously? Freaking A. Oh, gosh. Run! Oh. And we defeated him. Good. Non-stopping, everybody. We just killed a tree. Everyone call freaking Captain Planet. And save the day. Now let's make our way out of here to new places. New heights. Somewhere up top of a ladder. Hello there, Mr. Spearman. I've missed you dearly. Since last time we saw you, which is somewhere in 1974 when... That's like my go-to date, apparently. I don't understand. What happened in 1942 or 1973 or whatever the frick I was talking about? I don't really know, but that's apparently a good year. I remember when my freaking grandpa would go to, like, Goodwill or what was it called? Goodyear? And then, like, whenever... The cashier would be like, okay, so your cash total is, 1984. And then he would be like, good year. And they would laugh, like, awkwardly, because it's like one of those jokes where you don't really know how to, like, react to it. Yeah, it was one of those jokes. Oh, gosh. Nothing over there. Let's go through this portal again and take on this next boss. What's over here, buddy? We got this guy once more. Oh! Oh, frick. Oh, I just ruined my freaking rank, dude. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on, Mr. Fribbit. Oh, now some nice skills, man. What the frick is wrong with you? Boom! We did it. Watch out for this guy. He's gonna blow up into a massive bikini bottom freaking lava pit movement. Why are you doing this to me, man? Why? Oh, frick, get out of my face. Oh, I just missed them. Dang it. Come on, Mr. Fribbit. We got you. Oh, I almost forgot about his lick-a-tongue. Alright, come on there, guy. Let me verse you. Boom. I'm wondering if you can hold on to your meteor or whatever, and then like freaking like catch it back or something. Oh, but that'd be so cool. I guess that's not the case sometimes. Here we go. Watch out for this guy. We get a little bit more damage to him, which is good. Stop with your fire abilities. You're breaking my 3DS again, dude. Freaking jerk. Oh gosh, dang it! I forgot about that guy. Come on, get up. Whatever. Well, I guess we're broken. So there's not really much to say since we already beat all these guys pretty much. Frick again, seriously. So let's watch out for these dudes. Hopefully we know how to dodge them correctly. Come on, come over here. Ow, frick. Dang it, I missed my fire ability again. Oh, gosh, dang it. Come on, don't die here, please. Good, one more hit. Frick, he's one more hit for me, too. Gosh, dang it. Don't you dare die on me. Thanks. And it's on the other side. Seriously? That would have been it, guys. That would have been it. But I guess it wasn't it. Oh, watch out for the lick-a-tongue. We're good, guys. We're good. Alright, come on. Don't go over there. Seriously? Freaking jerk. Here he comes with his eruptions again. But not to worry. We can just dodge him a little bit more and then blow right... Oh! Come on! Dang it! Watch out! Freaking lore, dude, seriously, let me kill you! Come on! Oh! Backtracking in the butt. And we killed him. What the frick was that, yuck? I don't know. Yuck, yuck, duck. All right, let's go in now. And try to finish off this level with flying colors with the maximum tomato. Good. Anything up here? Yes. Right here. One more. Boom. Over this way, probably something important. Like a cool, well, anything over here? Anything? Oh, frick, oh. That was a close one. Okay, so hopefully he doesn't run out of air. That would suck. Nice one up here. Good. Well, I guess we're going down, so that's cool. What the frick is going on? Are we even gonna get the... thingy? Seriously? Oh my gosh. I guess let's go over there now. We finished it. I think we missed it on the lava pit one. Oh well, doesn't really matter. Now let's blast off and get the one again. And we got the King DeDeDe drawing. And we also got nothing else. Good. Oh, I'm saying oh-ho a lot. That's cool. Now let's go to stage 5 where we had to save this random chickadee dick. Somewhere like this. There we go. And hopefully making it up to the ultimate platform with no music whatsoever. That's cool. Let's make our way up here. Going through the door, probably. It's right here. Good. Now let's see what's over here. Hello? Anybody here? I guess I have to go through this portal, which stinks. This music is lovely. So cool. With all these crystals and stuff, I have to save her, I guess. I don't know why Kirby just doesn't, like, hop over to the other side, but... that's how things work. But yeah, here he goes. It's a saver. This random leaf chick. How's it going? I saved you, girl. Give me magical powers. Give me some extra magic. Thanks. It's really nice of you, pal. Now she'll open up the door for us, maybe? Look at that amazing skill. She's like Zelda. Good for you. Don't quit your day job, chick. Yeah. Now there's four of the... whoa. Holy frick. Four of these now? Well, I guess whatever floats your boat, I have to save all these guys for some reason. Anything important here? Hello there, Waddle Dee, buddy. Give me all your cherries, girl. Thanks. Hello there, Spike Man. So there is our savior over there. Look in the background, you can see her. Versus Bonkers again for some reason. I don't know why his intelligent butt got back over here, but I guess that's a thing. They just wanted to bring back Bonkers for some reason. That's cool. Thanks for that, guy. Oh, a little bit more. Come on. Wait, what are you doing, Kirby? Stop. Oh, suck. There we go. And we did it. Eat some more of these canopies. Yeah, throw them at him. What are you doing? Seriously? Freaking Kirby's gonna lose it for me. Oh my gosh. Good. Let's see this guy, we get the hammer. Move this way, and we can hit the switch, which will make the things over here appear. We can get over to this place. We climb up this way and get nothing. There's a sunstone over here. How's this there? Okay. Is it up here? Oh, frick. Don't hit me! Thanks. Alright, let's go over this way and go inside. Just take on what's ever installed. What? Do I need the fire? Seriously? Okay. No. Really? I need this crap? Seriously? Any fire abilities anywhere? No. Okay. Whatever. Stop. Thanks. Let me save the next chick. Hello there, Chikorita. How's it going? I saved your butt. So we saved one of these chicks, but now we have to save the other, like, five or something. So the first lock is completed. Now we go to the next one, which will be some random other chick with save who I never heard of before. I don't know about the saber, but okay. Ow. Freaking jerk. Jump. The freaking pineapple. Eat up the freaking cutter guy. Good. Oh crap, that was a close. That was a close one indeed. Oh! Okay, we're good. We're good, guys. We're good. Watch out, Spear Man. Spira. And we save this chick once again. Nice. What the frick is she? Is she like a grape? Thanks, grape lady. So we saved grape lady. Thanks very much for that. Now let's go through the next one and try to save the next freaking random chick. It's freaking probably like really important sages or something. And I'm just missing the memo. Most likely, that's how I normally am. I'm just like, who the heck are these chicks? I don't even know who they are. Back up there. So there's nothing over there, but there is some honey syrup, which is cool. So there we go. Anything over this way? Yet. It's a block. Probably be for our friend, okay, so where are these freaking guys at, though? I don't understand where these freaking rock guys are. Freaking, there's no rock guys that we can actually use to open that up. Because all they gave us was the cutter ability in the last time. So there's probably an order that you need to go into to unlock all of the sunstones, which kind of stinks. But I'm not too worried about it, because we pretty much have enough to unlock the last level. We'll last normal level. So there we go. Let's jump up here. Go into this little doorknob. This invisible random doorknob. Oh, look. See, look. There's the fire buddy over there. Which I was... as well. Get the freaking cap. Thank you. This way. Get this guy. Good. And then we can cover this. Oh! Did it. Get the another power-up. Oh, crap. That was a close one. We did it. And now let us go to the other side. Cool. What the frick's going on? We can fall down here now and go the other way. Get the thingy. Come on. Make it fall down. I'm wanting at least one sunstone today. That'll be perfecto. Okay. That's it. Let's go over this way and then we can break these ones as well. Good. Throw it. So that's like at the very last second we got this. That's good. I'm glad that worked out that way. So we got the second one probably, or the third one, or the fourth one, or the 74th million one. What? Okay then, we got the first one. A little confused there, but okay. And then we save this other chick. Thank you very much there, Sunflower. Which unlocks this one now. Now how do the heck do we unlock the last one, which is the middle one? Oh, it just appears. Okay, I don't know why they didn't just show that beforehand, but I guess they didn't have enough room or space on these small cartridges. I don't know. Oh crap, watch out. Okay. Oh-ho! We're the best dodgers in the world. Get the honey. We're good. Oh-ho! Oh my gosh, you need to stop that. Holy crap. Oh my gosh, this is really scary. And we're good. What else? What the frick? What the heck? Oh! Ugh. Okay, one more. Come on. We got this. Alright, come on. What the frick's going on? And we unlocked it. Nice! Now watch out for these bug eyes again. Watch out, buggy boy. Maximum mushroom again, or tomato. Why do I keep calling it a mushroom? I don't understand this. The entire LP I've been calling it a mushroom. It doesn't even look like a mushroom. It's a tomato. And that's what they call it in Smash as well, because this is what it's from. Oh well. Let me unlock the last door, hopefully. Let's go inside and open it up and see what's in store for us inside this random door out of these random chicks who we had to randomly save. Yeah, dance Kirby for me, please. That's what I want from you right now. So there's another way to save, apparently. That's great. I don't know why, but okay. So the holographic one again, the hologram, the hypernova Kirby. Here he comes to flourish in. Here he goes once again for one final swoop. Let's break a way through. Save this chick for some reason, even though she's on the other side. What? Who's on the other side? Wait, oh, okay, there's a portal, guys. Look at this random thing. Portal, guys, this is what we didn't need to do. A jump. Now, if we run away quickly enough, we can get this other chick as well in the time allowed, even though it's infinite. Now, we go up this way and kill this block guy again, even though he's not gonna die. So I'm not even gonna worry about him. Got this chick. Oh, crap. Run around again and fly up this way. Watch out for this dude. Oh gosh, Mr. Penguin Man, I don't want you to kill you today. Anything up this way? Nope. Alright, fly up. Or climb up, whatever one you want. Let's kill him! Well, that stinks. That's a horrible way to die. Starvation. Being squished. I don't know how that's possible. Unless you're in like a crusher or something, which kind of stink. But I guess that's the way things work, I guess. Let me save this chick again. They're all the same person, so I'm pretty sure like the Attack of the Clones effect or whatever. It's pretty scary. Saving everybody today. How many more people can we save that look exactly the same? Is that racist? Look, there's flower heads. Stupid flower heads, come on. Come on, man. How many more of these guys do we have? Or girls? One final lift off into the outer space. Let's go and take on this human disgrace. What? It just rhymed, guys. Okay, so reversing flowery woods again. We can just suck him up and kill him. See you later there, guy. It's like, what the frick? That is so cool. Look at that. The freaking... That's so awesome. Get in my mouth, baby. Just killed him forever. And now we're done with it. With all the freaking girls who saved us, we can now go inside this area and go inside. So as I expected, basically what happened was I went the wrong way. And that's why we didn't get all the sunstones. So we completed this level with all these random chicks. And now we can blast off one last time, hopefully. And almost get a one. Come on, one. No whammy, no whammy, no whammy. What's you? We almost fell off, though. That would have sucked. And we saved him. Very nice. The last stage. We need 7 of these to move on, which we have enough. Now let's take on the boss of stage 6. The sunstones you found have opened the final boss stage. Now let's go in there and take on the final boss. Come back here, freaking DeDeDe. I want to kill you forever. That's what I do, baby. Here's our final move, which we can use. I'm going to take on and use our best freaking thing and use God Bells. There we go. The God Bells have spoken. Once again, let's finish off this Let's Play in a very good fashion. Some honey syrup, thanks. Let's go through the door. I didn't know if that door was actually interactive or not. Hello! Uh-oh, King DeDeDe in freaking mega form. Mass DeDeDe, who's actually a puppet to the random guy who stole him for some reason because he thinks he's the hero, but he's not. Oh, it's actually Kirby because he's the best person alive. Watch out. Oh, frick. Oh, gosh, that was a close one. Okay, watch out. Eat him up. Good. Can't stop me, girl. I'm gonna die today. There you go. Whoa. A little bit more. Come on. DeDeDe, die. Frick. And we killed him. So there, DeDeDe. Even though he's back to life, No. Oh, so it's the second form. Now he's even stronger, even though he has half of the mask. Now he has a what the frick? Why? Now he has an axe? Well, that stinks. I should have seen that one coming, but I didn't. Good. Mass DeDe's revenge. Here he comes again. This random beanstalk thing. There he goes. He missed him again. Come on. Oh, frick. We missed it. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Here he comes. Oh, frick. What the heck is he doing? Helicopter spin. Oh, I freaking thought he was in front of me. I guess not. Frick. Okay, come on. We missed it. It's fine. It's fine. We could have gotten there, but we couldn't get all of the star pieces in time. Oh, frick. Run away. Miss me, boy. Oh. Stink. Oh, frick. Ow. That hurt. Stop. DeDe. I'm your friend. Okay. Run away. Watch out. Just evil spit. A little bit more. He's like a puppet master. This dude. It's really crazy. Oh. Oh, I missed it. Dang it. Why is he helping along? Oh, frick. Why? Watch out. Oh, frick. Why are you doing this to me? Get out of my face. Ow. Gosh dang it. Stop. And we feed him again. Hopefully this is the last time, not the third time. Revenge, revenge. Get out of my house, Mr. DeDeDe. You are dead. Your mask is no more, and we have saved the day. Curse you! So I guess reversing some random killer bee, and there's some hypernova Kirby bean in the background, so hopefully we can get that eventually. And we're still really low, so I'm probably gonna die. Cause I have no idea what she does. What the frick? Really? Okay, watch out. Oh crap, we're gonna die, dude. I just know it. It's so fast though with all the stars, so I don't know how to collect these. Pretty difficult, right? Ugh! Holy crap, she's so fast, dude. It's good. Oh, crap, dude. Oh, it's all good. It's all good. We missed them, but it's fine. Boom! Crap. Thank you. Here comes all of our spin moves. Come on, Beyblade, Beetle, Bug. We got you. Super... Oh, gosh! That was really close. Almost died there, dude. Oh, that would have been bad. Really wish I had some health, but I don't, which is great. Watch out. Good. Frick. Missed it again. Come on. Do your nice little skill. But he can't do it because he stinks. Oh ho ho ho! Oh ho ho ho! Frick, why do I always miss you? Seriously! All I want to do is kill you, girl. Come on. Good. Oh crap, that was close. Away from again. Good. Watch out! Oh crap! Good. Okay, good. Halfway done already. And now she'll go into her ultimate form by calling another relic or some kind of diamond. A chaos emerald. How's that here? Oh crap, dude. This really stinks. Okay, so let's try to run away from her. Hopefully she won't kill us with her random spiking spikes and stuff. Shouts. Oh crap. It's all good. Wait for her. Boom! Good. Oh gosh! No! Oh crap, I missed a good time to kill her, dude. Good. Watch out. Okay. Crap. Watch out for her abilities again. We're like really freaking low level right now. This stinks so bad. Crap! One final turn. Here we go. Well, let's see what she does now. And she breaks the crystal light again. Go back over to the DDD. Thankfully, he's a little bit chubby, so we can actually use him. What the frick's going on? Oh my god. Stop killing me! This is really freaky. Stop it. Oh, come on! Frick. Oh my gosh, this is so close again. Seriously? Alright, come on. Oh! Every cut. Stop killing me, B. Good. Come on. One more hit. Please, please, please. Oh. Eat the food, eat the food. Thank you. Holy crap. Watch out. I'm really scared. Okay, one more hit to go, though. Yes! And we defeated her. See you later there, Queen Bee. Eternal Dreamland, level 7. Okay. What does that mean? Well, I guess we can blast through, I guess. Let's try it. Here we go! Blast away, DDD. Good. Blast right through, man. Come on. Okay. Adding a really horrible freaking... Why? Okay, so it hurts. Good, we killed that one. Two more to go. Kill him again, good. Wait, what? We didn't actually hurt him? Okay. Frick, dude, seriously? Good, we got him again. That one's done. One more to go, which is up here. And then we can finish him off like that. A few more to go, and then we can take on the internal little guy. Okay, that guy's done. I really don't like the gyroscope controls at all. Just like how I normally don't like it on 3DS games. So that's what it is. It's not, what the frick? Seriously? I hit him though. Oh my god, really? It was still open. Okay, thank you for actually hitting him this time. One more to go, and then we can move on to the next and final phase, probably. Good. Let's blast through. Very nice, King DDD, I love you. Okay, then. I guess we can go over this way now. And over here as well. I guess we have to verse our friend, who's an evil demon now, which is cool. Hello, Waddle Dee. Give me some food. Thank you, man. What is this? Spark? Okay, let's use the spark. We can use all of our abilities. That's awesome. Let's go and take on this random plant. Come on, Planty. We got you today. Ow. Freaking chair. Crap, crap, crap. Oh, gosh. I was taking a drink. You guys. Come on. You can't fault me for that. Alright, so let's just keep on using our other abilities to take on these guys. Oh, frick. Oh, gosh. Go, good. Kill those two. Right, come on there, queen. Come on, queenie. The frick. Okay, so now there's a little platform now that you have to watch out for. That stinks. Okay, watch out for these guys. Try to kill us with their random molecules of trying to spin and stuff. Really crazy. Watch out. Oh, crap. Oh, gosh. Come on. Good. Oh, my God. What the frick is wrong with these guys? All right, come on. Oh, gosh. We just died. And we defeated the second stage of these guys. So hopefully now we can take on the actual tree friend. Or maybe not. So I lost my high school pretty short off. Stinks. You can't even eat that. Eat it, please. Thank you. And you can't throw it at him, seriously? Okay, whatever. It's fine. This is not how I'm gonna throw at you guys anyways. Thank you for actually hitting him this time. It's really polite of you. Oh, frick, watch out. Okay, good. Let me come this way. Oh, frick. It's fine. Good. One more. Good. Third round done. A few more rounds to go, and then we should be able to defeat this random plant lady. I don't know why it's a plant, but okie dokie. Let's watch out. And now there's four of them. I really wish there was only two of them, but that's how the world works. Oh, frick. Get him up. Why? Oh my gosh, why are you doing this? It's fine. Ow! Throw it at him, good. A few more hits. Shout. Oh, what the frick is wrong with you? Oh gosh. It's fine. One more. Frick, I missed the stars again. Dang it, this is so freaking stressful. Oh gosh, what the frick? Good. A little bit more, guys, a little bit more. Oh gosh, not so close. Come on. Oh no, spinny guys, come on. Oh, dang it. Oh yeah, I forgot I had this. So good. Come on. Stop it. Two more hits to go, come on. This is good. Come on. Oh gosh, I'm in the corner. Don't move, please. Oh, dang it. Oh, frick, seriously? No! Come on. One more. Yes! And we did it. Woohoo! Get out of here, girl. Don't mess with me. Because you go down. Like with the best of them. That's what you do. Woohoo! Now let's go with Hyper Kirby with another Hypernova. Fishing him off. Frick, okay. Let's go and suck him up. Come on. We got this. Let's eat them all up. Oh ho, backwards to him. Blow him right up. I don't understand how that's gonna work, but okay. Try this again, I guess. Eat them all up. So let's try to go the other way this time. Let's see how that works. Okay, watch out. Eat this guy up. I can't eat him. What the frick? Okay. I really have no idea what the frick to do, because... Okay, let's wait for it. I'm really confused what I have to do. Okay. What the I have no idea what the frick to do. This is so weird. Let's just eat him up for some reason, even though he has no idea what the frick to do. Thank you very much, game. That's really cool. Alright, let's suck him up again and try to freaking hit him somehow. I don't really know what to do, because it's always random. So I don't really know. Yes, good. We actually hit him. So there's two more left. We dealt a lot of damage to him. Well, okay, there's three left for some reason. I don't understand why that's, but okay. Oh, frick. No. Go. Eat them all up. I think it'll be blasted away. Throw it over this way and break it. It'll blow up all over everybody. And it should be a good time. So there we go. Come on there, guys. Fly me a little bit more. There we go. Let's fight some more people. Some random abilities. This is really weird. Okay. Two. Three. One. Two. Three. Good. Knowing the pattern is half the battle, guys. Here we go. Wait for this guy to come down, and then we can go like this, and then not do anything because he's just trying to kill us a little bit more. Good. Alright. One. Two. What? Two. Three. I'm so confused. Two. Three. Okay, let's try this again, though. Frick! Well, okay then, whatever. Let's try to eat some more of these freaking random coconut barrels. Or something. I don't even know what that is. But okay. Bye, buddy. Go the other way! Get out of my face! So there they go. They're gonna try to kill us again. That's great. Come on, guy. You wanna deal with me today? Don't suck off the edge, thank you. That'll be horrible. Frick. Okay. A little bit more. Come on. Dang it, dude, seriously, this is so dumb. I hate gyroscope controls to begin with, and it's just... And apparently, that depth perception is freaking horrible, so that's cool. Come on. Good, thank you. Actually, no, understood the pattern this time. So there's a little bit more to go. We can now finish this lady off. Wait, what the frick? Okay. Okay, let's go around the circles. Yeah. Sucking it all up. Mmm. I don't know why with these D-pad, but okie dokie. We ate him up forever. See you later there, girl. Miss Beetle Lady Plant thing. And you're done. My mouth is full and you're about to die. Ooh. And we defeated her once and for all. Good. Shoe fly don't bother me today. So with that, guys, we have completed Kirby Triple Deluxe. Thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Like, to see more of my videos, please subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. See you guys later. Bye.